Hello folks, this is the Game Nerd and welcome back to the 25 Days of Progress Bar 95 Christmas Challenge. This is our fifth day of Progress Bar 95, as you might know. So, with that said, let's get on the Progress Bar 95. Still got 20 days left though. Oh, there we go. Progress bar 95. The reason the fourth day was about 13 hours long or so was because of an update that dropped on that day, and I just had to get an extra session out of it just to get the update at least noticed, if not perfected. So yeah, here we go. My old friend. Oh, thank you. Glad to hear that you love me.
You got mail.
That's a 500 point bonus for me. It's the 5th of December, not the 4th of December. Come on, really? There we go. Got that out of the way. So, what's next? Well, as soon as Ben wakes up, I'll give him this trash file.
You've got mail.
Let's start this mail version of the game. Great. Come on, wake up, Ben. That's it. I'm sorry, but I don't sleep. Get you out of there, and you out of there. Ooh, I got some points along the way. Septum duo. Okay, let's check to see what we got. Oh wait, that was supposed to be... There we go. Thank you. Let's see here. Okay. Getting a ton of stuff cleared, that's for sure. All right. Zero. Oh, come on, really? Really? There we go. Yeah, you can certainly tell they were kind of a lot of locked folders. Anyhow. Come on, really? You gotta be kidding me. That was the number? Oh, here we go. There's quite a lot of locked folders in there, too, isn't there? Maybe it could be something else, I guess. I don't know. Now, if you see a natural pointer movement from time to time, like it jumps a screen, that's the result of me using a touchscreen. Here we go. Nothing. Thank you. What was I dragging? Right then. I wonder why I'm not getting my code entry. Since I was lucky that time. This seems like a good stopping point for here. I'm gonna take a break for breakfast and I'll be right back. Headphones these days. Sometimes they work and sometimes they don't work at all. And yes, I'm talking about the wireless crappy headphones that... Wait, are we back? Oh! Oh! Sorry. I was not even notice. Whew. Anyway, looks like both these phones are empty. All right. Looks like I got a bonus out of that. Whoops. Well, 08 didn't work either. There we go. There we go. Here we are. Okay, looking pretty good there. Oh, our first hidden folder besides the hidden folder in the root directory. But that directory turned up nothing too. Right. All right. Okay, let's see what we have here. Let's see. 1, 4. Could that be it? No, maybe. Thank you. Get some advice from the hex shield. Look for a pattern that repeats 5 times. Especially if the patterns are repeat like 2 or 3 times in a row, or somewhere in a given row. If you think the pattern could be 65 or 70 or 1F, then test out all three. As long as you know where to look in the hex code, you'll always be able to complete the puzzle. And if you can't complete the puzzle before the first line is gone, before the first line of code is gone, then input hex again, and you'll get a new puzzle. This only works when you're using a command prompt like Terminus or Progress DOS. And believe me, I've seen some hex codes that have stumped me numerous times throughout my sessions of Progress Bar. And I can read hex code pretty good. Thank you. No, I'm kind of surprised that they... actually managed all this code.
Okay.
Wow, that was quite the longest time I've ever spent. In progress round for quite some time. Let's restart. Two is the SIS code. And this is our good old Windows 98. I probably haven't updated this thing for a while, so yeah. Was 512. Okay. Check on my servers. See what's going on there. Okay, doing a virus scan, there are no viruses. Good. Let's restart.
You got mail.
Ooh, let my mailbox get too full.
You've got mail.
Did she start? We haven't seen this game before, have we? Which I gotta say looks pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Puzzle's already been solved, thankfully. Okay. Reporting. The page needs to be refreshed because it's buggy. We kind of have to report those trolls. Ooh, wow, that's a lot of points. This is pretty good. Alright, our challenges for today are collect 450%, close 21 mines, and close 39 paper clips. Thank you. Alrighty. All right, doing pretty good. Alright, let's restart. Progress Bar 2000, okay. Did pretty well. Had been getting some points out of that. That's pretty good. Still no idea what the virtual memory is for yet. Let's restart. Progress bar 3.14. I wonder if virtual memory is implemented in older systems like TV DOS and whatnot. That's 20% right now. And the Matrix screensaver is running beautifully. Only you can see how slow it is due to me running OBS. It's 45% right now. That is pretty cool. While I'm waiting on Oh yeah, good block there. I do like that little flash effect with the Matrix thing. It's really cool that the Matrix bar flashes when you block something. I find it very unique, very cool to see. Okay, here we go. All right. All right. This is quite awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, come on! No. Again. Okay, let's try that again. Come on! What on earth? Ooh, bonus game mode, thankfully. Right? Let's see. All right, we got 70% right now. you did pretty well. There's like 4,000 gigabytes of RAM there. Okay, let's restart. Connecting to the internet. It's pretty cool.
You got mail.
Ooh, my mailbox is full.
You've got mail.
Aw, thank you, boss. Alright. Alright, progress for 2000. Okay. Right, on the web design part. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Was that even necessary? Thank you. Okay. There we go. Another one. getting pretty unlucky with the dangerous sights there, buddy. Okay, been Okay. Looking pretty good.
You got mail.
Alright, I'm gonna restart. Progress bar later. Random player. Okay. Okay. Right. I'm going to go ahead and play a few rounds. Making a bunch of rain, aren't we? Let's restart and see what else we got. Plenty of mail, huh? Started playing a progress ball. Wow, this is... This is getting to be pretty lengthy, isn't it? Caught the eye, didn't I? Okay. Wow. That's how many times has this ball launched that have been twice? That's a new record. Thank you. Okay. That'll be long. Alright. That was quick. Well, folks, it has been fun. Well, one last game. Why not? Data protection. This is going to be necessary. Whoops. Oh yes. Oh yes. All right.
You've got mail.
Let's restart. Progress for 2000. I'll also pay progress data for the expert. Okay. Doing pretty good. Oh, good. Data protection works. Well, you're welcome.
You got mail.
Alright, I'm going to end things for now. Alright. That was pretty good. And the time was not too bad, about 3 hours, though. But, yeah. Sometimes they could go as long as 5 hours. Anyway, I'm going to take a little break, and I'm going to do a reaction of day 5. Alright, I'm going to make this reaction quick, because there's a thunderstorm here. Let's see if the Wi-Fi is working. It seems to be working, so excuse me. Alright. And here we are. Waiting for something, I don't know what. There we go. All right, 25 days of Christmas. Here we go. All right, day 5 of the 25 Days of Christmas Harvest Bar 95 Challenge. Now, this episode was edited for time and content. And for good reason. Because I did not want to take too long on this day, because, yeah. Fair to say, it was pretty long. Even with today's standards, it's still pretty long. Although I could have chosen a better place to put that date up there. Would have made a lot more sense. Anyhow, with that said, if you guys liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.